When your mind is centered in God, you are absolutely at the vortex, at the center of peace. I've said many times that spirituality is the depth of your bliss in the middle of your problem. Well, the whole key is to keep your mind on God instead of your problem. In Isaiah 26, verse 3, it says, "Thou dost keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee." Well, I pray today that your mind is at peace and that your body is relaxed. You know, when the stresses and the strains and the tensions of everyday life mount up, an affirmation such as that has great power. My mind is at peace. My body is relaxed. It can prove most helpful. It reminds you again of what you're connected with. As you meditate on the thought of peace, as you meditate on the thought of relaxation, burdens drop from your shoulders, and tensions, they simply slip away. You feel completely at peace. You are immersed in God and completely relaxed. As we take time every day to relax and rest in the quietness of prayer, we're strengthened and we are restored. We are feeling a new ability to meet the needs and the demands of every day with a serene confidence. And we're conscious of a new vitality, a new aliveness, and a new ability to express the God-given powers that are always with us. My mind is at peace. My body is relaxed. As we keep this thought in mind, we feel God's love and God's light surrounding us and a flowing that is through us continually, reminding us of the power that comes from being stayed on thee.